This video is about putting screen in the bathroom exhaust to keep anything from flying in. So you remove the exhaust cover, and I got some screen from Hoskins when they were here. And carefully cut out size that will fit. Trim off the ends. And this molding has a slot in it that the screen fits in perfectly. So all you have to do is cut the screen to the right size. So you do that on all four corners, or all four sides. Then you have the caulking gun, and you apply some caulk to each corner to seal it. Once the caulk dries, it's very hard and it'll keep it in place so it won't move. And once you get all four corners done, it's ready to be hung up again, so heave ho. Try to find the screw hole. Screw the bastard back in. And snug it up. And it's finished. Screen's in place. Keep birds out, whatever else might fly in. It still allows the exhaust to work. And that's it. Finished.